was reading some ends and I got to thinking that I thought maybe I'd get less stressed if I was tested less like all of these debutantes. Smiling for miles in pink dresses and high heels on white yachts. But I'm not. Baby, I'm not. No, I'm not that. I'm not. I've been tearing around in my fucking nightgown 24/7 Sylvia Plath. Writing in blood on the walls 'cause the ink in my pen don't work in my notepad. Is a dangerous thing for a woman like me to have. And hope is a dangerous thing for a woman like me to have. Dances, church basement romances, yeah, I've cried. Spilling my guts with the Bowery bums is the only love I've ever known. Except for the stage, which I also call home, and I'm not. Serving up God in a burnt coffee pot for the triad. Beyond the grave, I just wanna say hi, Dad. I've been tearing up town in my fucking nightgown like a goddamn near sociopath. Shaking my ass is the only thing that's got this black narcissist off my back. She couldn't care less, and I never cared more. There's no more to say about that. Except hope. Is a dangerous thing for a woman like me to have. Hope is a dangerous thing for a woman with my past. There's a new revolution, a loud evolution that I saw. Born of confusion and quite collusion, of which mostly I don't know. Modern day woman with weak constitution, 'cause I've got a monster still under my bed that I could never fight off. A gatekeeper carelessly dropping the keys on.